weapon, my instrument of fear.
All right, let's do this.
I will exact vengeance.
The game is in its final moments. At least I believe so.
My toxin overwhelms her.
Uh-oh.
She's paying the price for opposing me right now.
No, Ivy. I can't use the grapnel for some reason.
The Batmobile is trapped beneath the fear toxin. I should stick to the rooftops.
I wasn't able to use the grapnel for some reason. Shit, looks like I gotta go all the way around. Anyways, you guys gotta let me know what you think of this game. I absolutely love it. Oh, there we go. Except that was the wrong way. Yeah, I absolutely love this game. Hands down better than Arkham Asylum. Definitely better than Arkham City. They really improved this game in every way. I mean, the reviews I read before I played this, you know, there's a lot of negativity towards the Batmobile. How, you know, the game may have relied on it too much. And, I don't know. I don't agree. I think the Batmobile is an awesome addition to this. Why can't I grapnel boost? Oh. There we go. But yeah, I think the Batmobile is an awesome addition. You know, you have to change the gameplay from game to game. And Arkham Asylum and Arkham City, really the only difference was the fact that you had a city to run around in. But the game mechanics felt exactly the same. And I never played Origins, but I heard, you know, it didn't get the best reviews for that reason alone. Because it didn't bring anything new to the table. So, you know, I just feel like most people can just never be happy. But I love this game. Hopefully you guys do too. Okay, that's kind of random that a drone is still around here. But I will be playing Resident Evil next. So I'm very, very excited for that. Hopefully you guys stick around for it. But in the meantime, I feel like this will be the end of the game. And we'll see what happens. And we'll see who's behind the Arkham Knight once and for all. Let's get to it.
Ivy.
Gas cloud is dissipating. You did it. You and Poison Ivy, I mean. We underestimated the humanity that remains within her.
She's gone, Alfred. Clearing the toxin took everything she had.
Oh, I see. Her final act was a noble one.
I need to find Scarecrow before anyone else dies. Do you have any leads?
Nothing concrete, sir. But the GCPD comms room might. They're currently puzzled by an encrypted transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city. Most odd, given there are no SWAT officers currently in the field. Then, of course, there are the numerous unsolved cases that still require your attention. With the toxin clear, now would be the perfect time to reassert your control of the city.
Alright, guys, we've done enough of those side missions. I think it is about time we finish this game.
I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir, it sheds some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
Oh, there we go. So it is sad that Poison Ivy died, but at least that humanity that was left within her, you know, caused her to have a noble act as her final one, just as Alfred said. Poison Ivy was a good character. I'm glad she died like that. Just like Mr. Freeze. It's good to see some of the villains not act as villains throughout the entire series. So, here we go. Gotta call our vehicle in. I like how they put mud all over the wheels. It's pretty cool. They dirty up the Batmobile a bit. So thank you to everyone who's still watching the series. It is part 40 now, I believe. It's been a long one, but it's been a great one. And we're coming to a close pretty damn shortly.
City of Fear, my ass.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
It's getting awfully crowded in here.
I think you're winning. Deluded, Batman. You must get it from you.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks.
All right, so we're in the communications room.
Nothing burns like injustice.
All right, let's do it.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel, encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane, and that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him.
I was wondering where Gordon was. I haven't seen him in a while. So now we gotta track him down. I really hope he doesn't get himself killed.
I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
Oh, he's alive.
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
I've already retrieved the remote electrical charge prototype from the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir.
All right, off we go. So we need to find Gordon. Let me tell you a secret. He doesn't know about Barbara yet, which is going to be tough to tell him.
You'll find him.
He was pretty pissed when he found out that Barbara was working for Batman this whole time and was actually Batgirl.
Good luck out there, Batman.
But now when he finds out that she's dead, oh shit. Shit's going to hit the fan. Plus, he's still gonna be mad about the mess. The mess was never cleaned up. Alright, we're not too far from it. Oh shit. There we go. That's that super eject that we put on the Batmobile. Oh, there we go. It's so much easier to traverse the environment now.
Scarecrow's command. He's calling the shots. No way that guy can show his face around here again.
Hopefully it's just down here.
I look out there, see those cars racing.
Nope, we don't want to go up there. We want to go down there. Where is the Batmobile? There we go. Oh, we can't get in this way?
Gordon's signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
Okay. So get on out. So there's gotta be a way to open it somehow. Apparently they're never done with the puzzles. Alright. Maybe this is where we go then. Okay, I gotcha. There we go. And one more. Alright, let's see if we can go through this little drain right here. this is where we need to go. Oh! My bad. This one. There we go.
This ain't the time to lose focus. We regroup and head back hard.
This is awkward. What are we doing? Okay, good.
Oh man, look at this place. It's gonna take more than
the Joker sees us.
Get in the elevator.
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
Get in there or you'll be needing a wheelchair too. Batman's on his way. Stay alert.
Alright. Are we gonna do the fear takedown or no?
I can't get out here. There's too many armed militia. I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take them down.
What briefing?
Okay. Let's see, our remote hacking device.
Something about how to kill the bat. What? He didn't think to...
Or let's try the voice.
Open the shutter! Now!
The boss wants the door open.
Huh? Oh, that works.
I thought the bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up.
Oh, it's gonna be good.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Oh, here we go. Come on, baby. All right, that was easy.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
All right, let's rip this off the wall. I don't know what this is for, but I'm sure it's going to be useful to rip it apart. There we go.
Are we sure this pollen can...
Do you still believe that you are Gotham's savior? Soon the world will see you for what you truly are. A malice, a pigment of hope in a world...
Let's see if I can pull that down.
Suffering and pain.
Nope, I can't. We may need the car.
I need to stay within range of the remote control.
Nope. So the car is not going to get me through here. So we'll try to go back up. We'll see if there's a way to lower these. No. That's the shutters. Yeah, so I can't. So I can't lower those.
Like last time.
All right, let's figure this out. Let's figure this out. So we need to go down there. I don't know. Not too sure. Alright. See if that did it. Okay, perfect. Alright, we're figuring these puzzles out one at a time.
If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
Ooh, what's this?
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
Oh, there we go. What did that do? Did that do anything? I don't know. Let's see if we can go up there and check it out. Oh, yeah. That's where we're supposed to go, I guess. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. But there is a Riddler trophy. Usually if you find a Riddler trophy, it means you're not supposed to be here. So this door is locked. See if we can hack into it. There's no beeps on this one. There we go. Semiconductor. There we go. Aw, it's just a stupid Riddler one. You know what? I don't want to do this. I just don't have time, you know? I'm already at 40 parts.
An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
The generator? Oh, there we go.
The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
Okay, so how do I overload it? There we go. Whee! Oh shit, there's another one. Okay. So we need to stop the second fan now. Whoops. Get in your car. And there's a second wall.
You hear something? It sounded like a... What the hell is that? It's Batman. What the hell is he doing? Who cares? Shoot him.
There we go. Get the guys with the guns. Oh, shit. Alright. We saved ourselves after that quick death. Okay, where the shit are we going now? Take it, that's where we're going. And down. What are we doing with this? Use.
No power. That won't work. That's as far as the elevator will go.
Okay. See if we can destroy this wall. Gotcha. Nice and easy. Yeah, we're under the fan finally. So we gotta get our car down here. So we can't shoot through there. So we need to get the Batmobile down here. How are we gonna do that? We gotta turn off this fan.
You sure it's safe sitting on that in this water? There hasn't been any power running through this thing
there we go.
Freezing in here.
Oops. Alright, so far so good. There we go. I'm done with puzzles, guys. I'm done with them. I just want to get going.
No power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft.
Okay. Go through here. Perfect.
Alpha target, the Batman. Take a look at it. Study it. Imagine yourself pulling the trigger and blowing a hole in it.